Hi, my name is Divashni Kumar. I'm here to present the task. Okay, the task given to me is my organization has offered me an international assignment at the country of Costa Rica. My organization has given me 1 month of period to make my mind to accept this decision or not. Okay, finally, I have taken my decision. Okay, my decision for this assignment is I'm accepting the offer to working as an expatriate at the country of Costa Rica. The reason I'm taking this opportunity is my organization has provided me a great composition package, and also they provide me a pre-departure training at the country of Costa Rica. Not only that, it's also a great opportunity for me to explore the country and also to develop my career. It's a great opportunity for me to meet new peoples and also learn new cultures at the country of Costa Rica. And then about the country, Costa Rica, the republic in Central America, located on the isthmus of Panama. Costa Rica has stable and democratic government in all of Central America. The economy of the Costa Rica is on tourism, exports, and also on the agriculture. Not only that, okay, I'm taking this offer because I'm researching and analyzing the two factors in the country, which is contextual factor and the institutional factor. For the contextual factor, it is the role of the state of Costa Rica. Okay, the role of the state of the Costa Rica is, first one is the role of the state is the public sector. Okay. But why I'm saying the public sector is important, the country of Costa Rica are taking public sector as important. They are controlling the key business, the exporting, the import-export, the all of the business, the Costa Rica, they are more focusing on healthcare. They abolish their army and then use that money to develop the healthcare in the Costa Rica country. Not only that, and also the contextual factor is there in Costa Rica, it's a low cost living. Why I'm saying that is the country is we can afford an apartment with a furnished apartment with only $750 per month. And not only that, the groceries also we can manage to buy. It's the same as in our home country. There are no much more difference in Costa Rica and in my home country. That's why I'm deciding that the low cost living country is more suitable for me to working as an expatriate at that country. Expenses, it will be bigger than the salary. It will be a difficult task for me to live at there. So if the country is having a low cost living, it's easy to me to manage my livings. So when I'm getting my salary, so I can manage with the, if $750 per month for my staying apartment, so it is affordable for me and it is also a stand and stable country for me. That's why I'm choosing Costa Rica for my international assignment. Not only that, the culture in the Costa Rica, the country of Costa Rica is stated as a joyful country. Why they're saying like that? The people at the Costa Rica is very friendly and very welcoming. They don't mind who we are and what we are. They're always welcoming us like a friend. Because of that, the country of Costa Rica is stated as a joyful country. That's a key point that has attracted me to join as an expatriate in the country of Costa Rica. Okay, not only that, in the country of Costa Rica, they has gender equality. They have not treated male as a bigger and the female as a lower. They have both are equal on the country. Not only like we can, like Hosford say, the dominant value in society are caring for others and equal quality of life. Like an example at the country of Costa Rica, they're accepting women in the business world and promote gender equality at their country. This is a main point that I'm influencing and I'm accepting these assignments at the Costa Rica country. This is because as a woman, I'm going to work as an expatriate at a foreign country. So at the country, they are treating all genders are equal. So it's easy for me to work with them and then develop my career at there. This is the reason I'm choosing the Costa Rica country for my international assignment. Okay, not only that. Okay, another factor is the institutional factor. For the institutional factor, first is the infrastructure. Okay, the infrastructure in the country were the well higher. and then they maintain day by day the infrastructure. The infrastructure that included in the country is transportation, driving and the road, public transportation, airport and flying, communication, web services, and mobile services. Okay, not only because of that, public transportation is more important for an employee when at the working place, because as an expatriate, I will not have an own transport at the country because it's a new country for me and I'm working as an expatriate only at there. So the only transport I will have at there is the public transport. So it will be easy for me if the public transport at the country is having a low cost. Like the public transport at the Costa Rica, we can get a bus pass for a month, only cost $62 only for a month. The cost for the bus is very low. So the 62 ringgit is really affordable to me, and I can go to work every day by using the public transport. Government policy of the Costa Rica, they require a high skilled expatriate with minimum of degree or much higher to work as an expatriate in their country. This is more important because better quality of in education. So I'm having a bachelor of degree. So when I'm pursuing my expatriate trainings or expatriate work as an expatriate in the country of the Costa Rica, so when the expatriate with me, the colleagues with me is same level with me, it's easy for me to learn and then develop my career at that. There can be a learning section for me at the country. And not only that, because of and also the labor law that's influencing me to accept the international assignment at the country of Costa Rica, because the labor law in the country of Costa Rica, they stated the minimum wages for same minimum wages to the resident employee and the expatriate employee. They don't set what to say, the lowest wages to the expatriate and the highest wages to the residents. They're setting the same level of the minimum wages to the both employee in their country. And not only that, they have the same working hours as my home country, so it's easy for me to adapt the time of the same timing, so I can manage and I can arrange my time very well. Not only that, as the labor law giving the organizations in the Costa Rica, they will be offer a bonus for Christmas in the month of December. This is extra benefit for the expatriate. They're not only giving to the residents, but they also offer this opportunity to the expatriate also. Okay, they're giving a 50% of our month of salary as a bonus to us on the month of December. Okay, not only that, last they're giving a 50% of daily hour wages for the overtime. Employee, not on the end, but the employee, resident employee, and the expatriate. They're giving the 50% for the overtime. Okay, these are the contextual and the institutional factor that I consider before I'm taking this decision. Because of the contextual factor, the role of the state, the culture, the infrastructure, the government policy, the labor rule, this all make my mind to accept the international assignment at the Costa Rica. So I think it will be a great opportunity for me to develop my career at the country and also explore the working experience at the country of Costa Rica. I think I can be a great expatriate at the country of Costa Rica. And I can having a more business and then working experience at a new country and can learn new cultures at there. So that's all from my side. That's all for my presentation. Thank you.